I'm Dr. Kalpana Nagpal, Senior Consultant at Indraprastha Apollo Hospital, New Delhi. We are completely operational and we are safe. Indraprastha Apollo Hospital is a safe place for treatment of non-COVID patients as well. We have segregated the areas. COVID area is separate and treatment for non-COVID patients is in a separate area. And because of this segregation, more and more patients have been walking into our hospital and we have been able to manage both sets of patients very well. Actually, there are a lot of non-COVID diseases which cannot be neglected. For example, there is fungal sinusitis, which can cause orbital complications, cause blindness, and this cannot be delayed. So fungal sinusitis in a diabetes can be a dangerous fungus like mucor, which can, you know, cause loss of vision. So please do not sit at home knowing that you have these diseases. Diagnosis, which has already been made, please follow the treatment protocols. And those which have not been diagnosed, please either first do a teleconsultation with your doctor if you're fearful reaching the hospital. So the doctor is going to guide you so you can get the specialist guidance over the phone. And please follow the instructions. And then if the consultant is asking you to visit the hospital for further examination and further tests or biopsies, whatever is required, you please follow that so that you're not dying of a non-COVID disease. There has been a young girl who had severe recurrent episodes of bleeding through the mouth. Now, when she came to us, we found that she had a vascular lesion behind the tongue. Now, robotic surgery is so safe during the pandemic because you're staying away from the patient. Like the surgeon is away from the patient, the staff is not directly handling the tissues. So there's no touching of the tissues and no chances of infection. So both the patient and the doctor, healthcare workers are safe for treatment of both sets of patients. So me and my team are taking care of all these patients very well and the outcomes have been good. Thank you.